Garuda Express, an international courier service.
Karan Johar's birthday party was full of Bollywood stars, and yes, now it's a hot gossip in the Bollywood. According to the news, Sridevi's daughter Jahnavi Kapoor was trying very hard to talk to Ranbir Kapoor, and why should she do so? Why does Jahnavi want to talk to Ranbir? On one side, Jahnavi was trying to talk to Ranbir, while on the other hand, Ranbir was busy talking to his friends Aditya Roy Kapoor and Anushka Sharma. Ranbir and Anushka Sharma's friendship became very good after Ai Dil Hai Mushkhil. Ranbir Kapoor and Aditya Roy Kapoor came together to the party and people were surprised at this. Actually, after the breakup of Ranbir, news was coming that the close friendship between Katrina and Aditya was on rise. Due to this, Ranbir and Aditya's friendship also got cracked. Talking about the relationship between Jahnavi and her half-brother Arjun Kapoor, a few days ago, Arjun said that I did not meet my half sisters, so there is no relationship between us. Talking about movies, Jahnavi will enter into the Bollywood with a film by Karan Johar. Ranbir Kapoor is currently busy shooting for Sanjay Dutt's biopic, and Jagga Jasoos will be released soon.